Shobha, and today I am just telling you the lesson number 4 of English Daffodil books, and the name of the lesson is the Diamond Necklace. I am giving you a short terms. I am not taking the whole chapter today. I am just giving you a short description or some part I am describing it. And the lesson, the Diamond Necklace, is written by Guy Debord. Actually, it's a tragic story based on a small family. The story is all about Mr. and Mrs. Loiser. Mr. Loiser is a small or petty clerk, you can say, in the Ministry of Education, whereas Madam Loiser is a housewife. What happened next? Madam Loiser always remained unhappy and sad just because of the desires in her life. She wanted to live a luxurious life ahead, but she has nothing because her husband doesn't have that much of a amount. What happened next? She always demands the big drawing room, the silk curtains, gold jewels, beautiful dresses, everything she desires, and she has nothing. One day, her husband came with an invitation card, and the invitation was of a ball dance party from the Ministry of Education itself. And what happened? Madam Loiser suddenly became very sad. She said, what she can do with the invitation card of such type, as she has nothing to wear. She has nothing to wear, like she has no dresses to wear for such a rich party. She has no jewels, and even she looks shabby in front of those rich ladies. Then Mr. Loiser said that how much will it cost for a perfect dress for the ball party? And she said around 400 francs would be sufficient. And then she purchased a beautiful dress around 400 francs. Then Mr. Loiser said, now the day of the ball is arriving, get ready yourself. And she said, no, I am not going to visit the ball party as I won't have any jewelry with me. Then Mr. Loiser said, why you are so sad for the jewelry? You can use artificial flowers or you can use some natural flowers. She said, no, I am not going to use natural flowers. I want real jewelry. And then her husband, or Mr. Loiser, you can say, he suggested her that why don't you borrow some jewelry from Mrs. Frostier. Mrs. Frostier was a childhood friend. I think it's sufficient for today's class. We'll continue in our next class.